sleeping rooms, and all similar like the others. So yeah, this one is a way different. What was that? It just like someone was walking on the freaking roof, man. Yo. To enter a freaking military compound now. I don't know what we're gonna expect here or what we're gonna find here, guys, but yo, this whole compound, guys, is very huge and it's all abandoned, guys. I just found some abandoned buildings there, but I'm not for sure which type of building this is, guys. It's pretty weird, but yo, I'm gonna now enter in through this freaking gate right now, and yeah, we're gonna discover together what we're all gonna find here, or I don't know. If you're ready, guys, smash the like button right now and just in this world, and thanks for being part of this adventure right now. So, let's do this. Alright, guys, this is the only way in here from this gate. And I'm not sure how I'm gonna do that, but keep this nasty. I hate crouching through freaking gates or holes or anything else. Okay. And I'm literally in the freaking military compound, guys. Oh yes, I get it. It's pretty easy. Like I said, guys, I'm not for sure what we're all gonna find here, but yo, I'm here with you, fams. I mean, you're part of this adventure right now, so you're gonna explore this together, you and me. And yeah, check this, guys. So freaking huge. That's another one here, but I'm not sure who the heck this is. And there I see another big building there, but I'm not sure what the heck, which building that is. But yo, they are probably... That building is probably the office or something. Not for sure. Alright. No entering building number one. There's actually... What is here? This is huge. Dude. Which building is that? Okay. There's actually lost in the woods, man. I'm wondering that we can get inside this freaky military compound very easy, just crouching through a freaky gate with a hole. So yeah, I guess those buildings are actually the sleeping rooms from the soldiers or something. Maybe there's a military training camp or something, I don't know. I bet they are buildings where they sleep. Yo, you wanna hurt something?
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah,
oh. Check this out. There's actually some furniture still left behind. And I just found a sheep seat or something. Check this. The seat looks expensive. Nice. Dude. Look at those seats, man. What the hell? What the heck is left behind? Oh, I heard a siren. I don't know if it's the firearms or ambulance, I don't know. I'm wondering, oh whoa, check this. Some ice. Ugh, bathing in the water. Dude. It must be a very scary place at night time. So maybe I will go back at night. Some other day, maybe this summer. You're still spring, so yeah. How do you get? Oh, okay, to there. This will be abandoned for a very long time. You can see it on the big buildings and yeah. Check this. Yo. Dude. Look, that's nice. Guys, what the hell we just found? It's probably from the police academy. And you can see some old cars there. Probably abandoned, but after this, they're actually hanging some cameras here, guys. Security cameras, but I don't know where, but yo. But that looks cool. Just like The Walking Dead in real life. Dude. Nice. What the hell? Okay, let's go back. Right. Another sort of building here that you just found. But it's all empty. There's nothing, guys. Just an empty room in the dark. This compound is actually just like a sort of small ghost town, man. Legit, guys. Look in the front of me. There's actually some more crazy abandoned buildings, man. A lot. It's way too big to record this in one time, man. Dude. Some more abandoned apartments. I mean, look, it looks like apartments, but there are probably some sleeping rooms where the soldiers slept. I guess. But yo. Check this, man. I'm not gonna record all the buildings, guys, because they are probably all empty. So yeah. But yo, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Guys, literally freaking more than 10 abandoned buildings are here, man. More than 10, Jesus. And probably all sleeping rooms. And it smells bad here. Like fire or... I don't know. That's weird. I cannot believe that we are here all alone. All alone. There must be probably some junks here, guys, or anything else. Or yeah, you know. Yo, this company is very huge, man. Jesus, check that. Dude. You know, inside one of the buildings, guys. Sort of sleeping rooms. Whoa. Check this. Looks scary, man. Jesus. Yeah, just like a hospital. Dude. The hell. Why the heck is there standing one chair in a freaky room with nothing else? Scary as hell, man. No, back outside. All the buildings are similar to the others. They're all sleeping rooms, so we're not going to show you all the buildings anymore, guys. Maybe some other buildings that you just discovered, like this one. With some boilers and anything else. It's all empty here. But there must be a sort of generator building here. And it's way too big to film it. Whoa, that's awesome here. Dude, check this. That's awesome. Yo. At least that is all behind. Move. So this is last video, I mean last building before I'm gonna end this video, guys. Look at this place, is way too huge. And it's all abandoned, it's all empty. Well, that's actually pretty sad, must be all the buildings still left behind. I mean, there's all the furniture still left behind inside the buildings, guys. Then this place will be very amazing, guys. But yo, I'm gonna end this video here right now, fam. If you enjoyed this video, smash that like button. And if you want to see more abandoned military compound, guys, let me know in the comments below. And I will definitely searching for some new abandoned military compounds and other military stuff like buildings or anything else, guys. Well, at least there was a lot of abandoned buildings. I know I didn't show you all the buildings because all the buildings that we now saw, guys, was sleeping rooms and all similar like the others. So yeah, this one is a way different. What was that? It's just like someone was walking on the freaking roof, man. Yoo-hoo. Okay, anyways, I'm hearing some weird ass noises every time from the freaky roof, so that's weird. But yo, if you enjoyed this, smash the like button, and Thanks for being part of this inspiration, guys. I'm Justin Disveld. And yeah, like as always, have a nice day. Peace.